adolescent vandals have been terrorizing the city of Lexington, Texas, with horrific depictions of famine and the macabre. Nearby active officers may involve remote Odessa sheriffs investigating evidence authorities locally intercepted years ago. Grotesque animal dioramas composed of fox bones have appeared in the two cities, yet their connection is unknown, but not likely coincidental. The youths are believed to be sisters, but authorities cannot confirm nor deny potential lineage.
Be able to break those locks now.
Hey.
fit in that lock. Please. Madre de Dios, please protect us. Please. This should help the pain. Wait, what's that?
I'm gonna smack that Johnny upside his doggone head. This is all his doing.
Joy,
be
in
peace.
need to be quiet.
Coming to you now.